Celebrity Insider.
Has Porsha Williams found love? Fans of the model are asking themselves that question after she shared a sweet photo on Instagram of a couple making love. Porsha did not pick any random picture. A list of profound sentences such as "you are beautiful" and "I feel safe with you" are painted on their bodies. The Real Housewives of Atlanta star captioned the photo, "I love you." What is odd is that Porsha had also shared a picture where she is partying with her hot assistant and rumored boyfriend, Dominic Rahjee, and she deleted it. One person told the TV personality, "Who you loving, who you want to be hugging. That's right. Enjoy life. It's too short. You were just kicking him, Porsha, but I know it was all in love. That's all the emotions you need to be wrapped up with someone, but make sure love and care is in it also. I love your energy. I enjoyed watching you dance today at Trix Cafe. You're one lucky guy. She's just hot as however you feel. You can't deny Porsha. She's a true masterpiece. She does. Sister, the real deal. Those Southern Belle be thicklicious." Another commenter claimed, "Killing the game. And you wonder why they hate you on Raw. Chili, let the bitter be her motivation and secret comedy. She does. Sister, the real deal. Oh, a bad the feelings aren't set in stone anymore. People are so unsettled. Microwave attitude about everything. Hurry up, I'm losing interest." Andy Cohen, the host of Love Connection Season 2, recently had Porsha on the show and he is said to be worried about her, and he added, "It's amazing. You know, my worry about her, 'cause we've seen from The Real Housewives of Atlanta, she goes fast. She goes really fast. But, it went great. She is legitimately looking to settle down and fall in love and have kids. So, she's really engaged and into it." He went on to explain, "There's a lot of heart. This show has a lot of heart. There's a reason there's a big red heart on the floor, because everybody here is looking for love and I legitimately feel like we found it. It's also funny. Love and funny." Porsha might have finally found love,